Does the same concept apply to a sentient object?